All right, what we're doing today is laying out the lot lines for the foundation. Run a string from corner to corner. Now that string represents the outside edge of the foundation. And what I'm doing right now is putting the paint marks in where I need to dig with the backhoe. And the foundation guys, who's a good friend of mine, tells me they need a little room to work. So, you know, you don't want to dig the hole just the size of the foundation. You got to dig it a little bit wider. So I'm going 2 feet on the outside of the wall and 3 feet on the inside of the wall. And they say that's ideal. So I'm just marking that out. So that's going to hold. That's going to make us 5 feet. So total width.
Thank you.